Okay, YouTube, I'm gonna let you see how I did some of the back and let you see how I do some of the front. This is some of the back that I've done. As you can see it. From that side. And then this side. And I'm gonna show you how I do the front. I'm just gonna add a little of my straight solution. This is like the heat protectant for when you're using heat styling tools. So I'm going to put my phone up here and hopefully you guys will see it. And I'm just going to show you a little bit of the tutorial of how I was doing my blow dry. the gist of it. I still have like a lot more to go. I have this one side to do, and it has gotten a lot thicker because before my hair used to be really thin, and as you see, it has grown a lot, and it's really, really thick, thicker than I thought. It was always thicker when I blow dry, but this is how I basically do it until I can find a better means of actually blow drying my hair, and then I'm going to come back with a little bit of a tutorial to show you how I flat iron.
Okay, you guys.